Big L, rest in peace. Rest in peace.
Bar, headed toward my car, me and Castro kinda blown cause we parked so far. Walking down the street, spot a couple goonies on the creep, pocket full of cash, so we dash fast to avoid they ass, cause we know they trailing, now we on the run, heavily inhaling, excelling as I begin to caress my gun. We getting closer to our destination. I always mind my business, but somehow find myself in these situations. That's what I'm facing if I give up now. They started popping, so you know we exchanging bullets in the street. He dropped one, but I graze another. In the heat of the moment, I thought about my girl and how much I love her. Praying to God that tonight wasn't my last supper, cause they trying to spill my blood and break me for this bread. Motherfucker, take all this lead, yeah, that's what I said. That's two down and two to go, but then the others disappeared, yo. So now we on the road, finally made it back to the car. My homie thinking that we all good, but hold up, there they are, bucking fast in the XLR. Goddamn, what a mission. Thought process, keys to ignition, trying to ditch them. So now we in a whip, speeding, dodging bullets as we proceed into my man Limbo. These bammers trying to play us like Nintendo. Hell no, hit him on the phone, let him know that we wasn't alone. Coming through the zone, my homie picked up before the dial tone. What up, my man, what's good, is everything okay? Hell nah, get your heater and be ready to spray. Pulled up to his crib and my man was ready to go, ha. Jumped in the back with a semi-automatic, busting erratic, quite the lethal weapon addict, so we let him have it. Weaving in and out of traffic until we lost him. Whipping for a couple minutes, wishing we could have tossed. So now I'm driving, thanking God that I'm still surviving. Received a call from my man Boss, who is chilling and vibing. Said he was on the road, found out about a block away. So I said, let's get up, I got a story that'll blow you away. Couple minutes passed, met up at a red light, called him on his cell, he said, let's hit this deli and grab a bite. So now it's me, Limbo, and Castro inside of my car, plus my homie Boss trailing behind us, but not too far. Now we on the strip, everybody.